dream by telling her the victorious cast would get drunk together all the time. It's widely believed she was referring to Dan Holder Titer She's a Fighter Schneider.